Now, you've been out and about.
What have you been doing?
I have, Hamish. I'm glad you asked. Well, not me, thankfully. However, as you mentioned, through a friend, I was recently introduced to DanceAbility. It's a charity that uses dance and music to enrich the lives of children and adults with intellectual or physical disabilities. And over the past couple of weeks, we met some of the performers. We watched their final rehearsal, and we were lucky enough to be at last night's end of year concert. With the help of volunteers and under the watchful and caring eyes of founder Lucy Ricardo and dance teacher Anne Middleton, the 70 students are rehearsing the routines they've been practicing for the past 9 months.
It's not about the greatness of the performance, it's about every individual being seen. Mm. Yeah, and that's what I like about it, the fairness of it all.
They're very proud of you, aren't they?
Yeah, they are, definitely they are.
And they should be.
Yeah.
Nathan loves to say hello. This won't be the last you'll see of Nathan. There's not a lot of Alex, but he loves to throw his weight around. Kirsty's energy is infectious.
And do you get nervous?
Just a little bit, but I get used to it.
Do you get used to it?
And this is David. He's the practical joker. He makes everyone smile.
Can we come and watch the concert?
You may, yeah.
David might be a little mischievous, but no one here would have it any other way. Maybe he does it just to get a hug from Mum Karen. Everyone was excited, sure, a little edgy, but ready for their big night.
Rehearsal's over, it's time for the concert. I mean, why would you be nervous? It's only a sellout crowd of about 900.
After a last minute costume check, they're fine, but apparently my suit isn't sitting correctly.
Yeah. Go, Dave.
Love your dress.
Thank you.
Wow.
Thank you.
The music takes us on a journey through the years. Although the dancers have different levels of confidence and coordination, it doesn't matter. They're all happy. A slideshow reminds everyone their journey has been just as rewarding as the destination.
If I could tell the world just one thing, it would be that we're all okay.
Every one of them brings something to the table, which is very special and rewarding for all the volunteers and very heartwarming.
DanceAbility started in 2009, and it means so much to so many people, like Lucy and her son Patrick, and Kirsty and David, Jessica, Nathan and Alex, and everyone on the stage and in the crowd.
For the audience to be able to see their children up on stage is just fantastic. It's a real buzz. It's unbelievable.
Lucy summed it up best when she told every one of the dancers, "Thank you for being you."
Awesome story, mate.
Big thumbs up, as the young fella did at the end. Everyone involved with DanceAbility, well done. And to all the kids, they were the stars.
Yes. You big softie, I can see you tearing up.
You've got a tear too, mate.
Very inspirational.
Yeah,
thank you, Brad.
That was great. And good on them as well.
Thanks to DanceAbility for allowing us to share that.
Yeah.